In Money Watch, Boeing looks to borrow billions to give themselves a boost, and kids' allowances are growing by leaps and bounds, apparently, these days. CBS 13's Diane King Hall joins us live from New York City with those stories and more. Good morning.
Good morning, John. We'll start with this. The American College of Physicians is calling for an overhaul of the U.S. healthcare system ahead of the presidential election. The organization is demanding government action to guarantee coverage for all, reduce costs, and improve the basic well-being of Americans. Doctors have traditionally been central to the nation's healthcare debates. Meantime, Boeing is seeking to borrow $10 billion or more amid the 737 MAX crisis, according to Reuters. The move comes amid rising costs for the U.S. plane maker. So far, Boeing has reportedly secured at least $6 billion from banks. Some analysts estimate Boeing has been losing roughly $1 billion a month due to the grounding of its 737 MAX jets. And Delta Airlines is splitting a record $1.6 billion in bonuses among its employees after a heavily profitable year. That breaks down to about 2 months of pay per worker. According to the publication OC Register, employees will receive their bonus checks on Valentine's Day. John?
All right, so Diane, as a new parent, I'm concerned about this. Apparently, parents are paying their kids more these days to do chores.
And weekly allowances are on the rise. According to Rooster Money, parents are doling out nearly 10 bucks a week to kids between the ages of 4 and 14. That's up 6% from the previous year. And the kids didn't even spend all their money, though. Children saved an average of 42% of their allowance last year. Compare that to parents who saved less than 8%. John, I got to tell you, I have a 4-year-old. I'm not paying allowance yet. That's four. To me, that's too soon. Too soon. Just pick up your Legos, kid.
Yes, and also when those kids start paying the mortgage, then we'll compare the savings rates with the parents.
Yeah, there we go. Exactly. That's what I thought about. I'm like, 42%. They don't have any bills. That's why. Hello.
Yeah, they have nothing to spend it on. Diane, thank you very much. Great.